Stefan Pina, a commissioner for the Parks and Recreation Department in Brockton, Massachusetts, resigned after receiving backlash for comments he made on social media about the NFL protests. MassLife reported that Pina resigned after Brockton Mayor Bill Carpenter caught wind of the incident and requested Pina's resignation. MassLife reported that Pina commented on a news story shared on Facebook and referred to kneeling New England Patriots players as turds and told them to dance monkey dance. Turd your dumba. Isn't paid to think about politics. Dance monkey dance, he wrote, according to Brockton Enterprise. Pina resigned from his post at the Parks and Recreation Department after Brockton Mayor Bill Carpenter caught wind of the incident and requested his resignation. Pina issued the following statement. It was not meant to be a racist comment, and if it's taken such as that, regrettable. I want to set the record straight. Pina explained that he had heard the expression dance monkey dance on a local sports radio station various times, and said that he used the phrase to express his displeasure at the actions of the kneeling players. Pina also told the Brockton Enterprise that he is a veteran who has respect for the American flag and believes that all Americans, including NFL players, should respect the national anthem as well. He admitted that he may have been caught up in anti-kneeling rhetoric during tumultuous football weekend and said